Life in an ordinary family in Hong Kong. Today I made small porridge before. As a result, the old boy cried. In the morning, my mother-in-law went back to her house. She made an appointment with the air conditioner repairman. I made some sugar water, added to the powder for making pumpkin pie, then rub it again. Continue to bake for today. I hope it's sweeter this time. Then come and have a chocolate croissant. People say why I don't turn on the cooker in the morning. Because cooked noodle, one thing I want to save it for lunch. Otherwise, I don't know what to eat for lunch. May Aunt Sunny teach you English? Do you want it? Bye. Come on. Our family eats a melon a day. So after giving my sister away, I continue to buy melons. I just bought two today. The first thing I do when I get home is put the watermelon in the refrigerator. These teammates are hard to serve. We will scream every day without melon. Melon's not cold. We will scream too. These four pumpkin cakes are my lunch today. Have some tea and then some cake. Actually, I think just that I got too much pumpkin and flour.
甜度还是有点不太够。
Can't finish it at all. The sweetness is still a little bit off. I'm going to brush my son's backpack. Today, I found black spots on his back yesterday. Keep coming to the almighty bathroom first. I definitely won't turn on the air conditioner at home alone. Soak the school bag with explosive salt first. And I'm just going to brush this bathtub mat. He just steps on it every time he takes a shower.The dirtiest ones are the corners of those suckers. The black ones are hidden in those crooked ones. After washing and hanging the school bag, hanging from this pole above this bathtub, then we started to prepare the small crispy meat.
Let's cut it into strips first,
then marinate it with various seasonings for half an hour. I'll grab it, put it in the refrigerator, because I have to hurry up to pick up my later.I even threw away the trash when I went out. Don't waste every minute.
Okay.
Let the classmate's mother watch the baby. I have to come to the supermarket to buy a bag of flour and love flowers. Check it out, I ended up with love flowers. He thinks so. Mom, we have finished reading the book and playing the piano. Wow, that's great. Okay. When I get home, fill my daughter's mouth with a mango. Then I'm ready to cook. I'll eat chicken wing pads.First, then we squeeze the powder. I poured some flour into it first. It's called poppy powder, but I don't know what the difference is between it and cornmeal. Come and try it. Is it still cooking? Still cooking. Oh, see. Okay, boss.Can you try cooking that little crispy meat? Small crispy pork, huh? Crispy meat! I want to eat crispy pork. This is actually flour-wrapped meat. Then it exploded. Oh! Prepare dinner, you're all right. And what time is home? It's almost 8 o'clock. There are two words in the middle of 8 o'clock.I read on the internet that I want to fry it once again, and I tried it.
It is
quite tender and should be more suitable for children.
So
I think you fry it a second time. It should be a dish that you all like to eat. Shredded potatoes and little crispy meat. You can actually do. Mom made it for the first time.
I don't know if it will work yet.
Haha. Mom, is that okay? Is it delicious? Haha, is it delicious? Yummy, delicious, spicy. Surely brother can't eat it. Do you want to eat some crispy meat? The boss gives the most face.
The boss ate a lot of small crispy meat.
Next time mom fry it twice, and it should be crispy. It doesn't taste good. This chicken wing is not delicious either. Why is there a bear brother picking shit on the opposite side? It's because of you. So you are so sad.
Don't be sad. Why don't you go online to learn? What the hell? Help to learn. Cook until you like to eat. But the first school must be successful. Will it fail? Mom knows that you really want to help mom. But you have to take into account your brother's feelings. You know, you are such a big person, okay? Do you eat crispy pork? Is it delicious? Hey, hey, just open the early. Then put it in this position. You see, I found a dragon. Wow, what? This looks a lot like a dinosaur to me.